that we've seen for 20 years, that in the Western democracies, where free speech is not officially throttled, and in which at their beginning was the most worshipped central cardinal tenet of the entire idea of democracy, we have become accustomed by the infiltration and osmosis of political correctness to exercise a kind of internal restriction on what it is, not what we think, but to say what we think.